3005.
The chronograph had an error on that shot, but on a previous test I got about 3,570 feet per second from that load and that barrel. ¶¶